एशियन पेंट्स अल्टीमा एल्यूरा टोरिनो एप्लीकेशन प्रोसेस अप्लाई फर्स्ट कोट ऑफ प्लेन टोरिनो विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्टील ट्रैवल Now for creating the design, we will use the roller as shown in the video. You can see how the person is creating the pattern with the help of this roller. After that, wait for 10 minutes, then press the material with the help of this steam trowel. So we will get the desired pattern according to our design. After creating the pattern, we'll have to let it dry at least for minimum 8 to 10 hours. Then we will apply the top coat, which is Apex Ultima in desired color, as we have used Apex Ultima yellow color, as you can see in the video. And I'll mention the color code in description box. So I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and please don't forget to like the video as well, and please share the video with your friends and relatives. Thank you so much.